Night has fallen and the lockdown is underway, with only me, Katrina, and our cameraman Rob left at the Oliver Estate for the next 3 days. We hope our new equipment will help us determine what spirits still live here and if they mean us harm.
So we have the new GeoBox.
Yeah, it's portable.
It converts electromagnetic frequencies into audio. Lasers are good to go.
Okay.
Whoa, did you, out of the corner of my eye, a shadow move that way?
Hold on, I just wanna see.
You got the camera? Mm-hmm.
Cool. I saw a shadow move back this way.
Hello, is there anyone in here? It's just the three of us now.
Holy shit. Oh my God, put your hand right here. No joke. There's a massive static charge right here.
That's actually very, very weird.
Isn't it?
It's that same staticky feeling I had in the nursery today. Abby?
Can you talk to us?
Are any of the Sproat children here?
It's here, up here. Oh my God.
Are you okay?
No, it's...
What's the matter?
No, it's really, it's here.
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
Let's move into this room. It's so weird right now, like in this hallway, I felt a hand come on my neck, like grab my neck. A man grabbing my neck is what
like,
it felt like.
Get out of here, buddy.
That's what
it's
it felt
my
like.
House. You're right. Right.
Knowing there is some sort of spirit in here that possibly could pull me or push me, it's very scary. And I'm thinking to myself, you know, you really have to have your guard up. You have to be grounded.
You want to try to communicate right
yeah.
now?
Yeah, yeah.
You want to do that?
Yeah.
Is there someone here with me?
Let's keep moving. Keep moving until you feel it. That's when we want to stop and try to connect with it.
Please lead us to where you are so we can communicate with you. So we can communicate with you. Okay, with you. You say I'm here?
Yeah.
I'm feeling it right now. Whoa. Back out here.
Is Earl Sproat here?
Whoa.
What happened?
Like I'm about to step and it's like going to push me.
Are you serious?
I swear to God.
What do you think?
I think I want to grab some more equipment right now.
With this much activity right off the bat upstairs, we decide to see if the energy is consistent on other floors.
That's just creepy.
Watch your head.
Okay.
Oh, it's such a weird feeling down here. Whew. Oh, I felt like wicked negative all of a sudden.
You felt negative?
Yes.
It was a hiding spot for the Underground Railroad.
It really just brings it home just how desperate they were.
It's horrible.
Nope.
Well, that was slavery. You want to try to communicate?
Yeah.
Play this back.
Do you want me to take my camera?
Shh. Play this back.
Do you want me to take my camera?
Shh.
Did you hear that? There was something back there that just goes, shh, right behind you.
Hello? Can you do it one more time so we can hear you?
I just thought about something.
What?
Well, historically, I mean, if you were hiding in a basement,
yeah,
and you're trying to get away from people, like, and people come down here yelling and talking,
you're gonna
tell them
spot.
To shut up.
Right.
Should we be quiet?
I heard that. I heard that.
What was that?
It was like a shh. It was over here, though.
It's creepy down here. There's something.
Do you want us to be quiet?
That shh sound was crazy. Would you sleep down here?
Would I sleep down here? Would you sleep down here?
I don't know.
After investigating late into the night with haunting results, we return upstairs to sleep.
The paranormal doesn't always happen when you ask it to happen. So sleeping and putting yourself in a vulnerable position is a really great way to see if something chooses to interact with you.
While I sleep in the Hutchinson room, where I first felt spirit energy on our walkthrough, Katrina is sleeping in the nursery, where she sensed childlike activity earlier in the day.
I have my temperature gauge right there on the floor. You can see it fluctuating. Also, when I walk, it picks up vibrations.
Good night. Wish us luck. Wake up thinking, don't open your eyes because I don't want to see what's at the end of my bed right now. And stayed under my covers. Somebody definitely woke me up.
After a brief sleep, we meet up in the morning to discuss Katrina's encounter.
Yeah, so there it is. So here I am, like, dead asleep. I didn't realize that I actually, like, got up. And I remember
thinking... You look like you got really scared right there.
At the time, I'm like, something's, like, messing with me. Something is at my feet. Obviously, it made me aware.
Right.
You know?
I'm ready to take it to the next level. Night two.
We begin our second evening of investigation in the nursery, where something interrupted Katrina's sleep last night.
All right, Katrina, you ready to try the experiment?
Yeah.
Within a monitor, you in 3D. Pretty much you can see everything in the room, but in a different spectrum of light. Mm-hmm. And it will map you out like a stick figure. Mm-hmm. So we'll see your hands and your arms. Hopefully, whatever spirits are here, it will be drawn to this room. And this will map out that spirit or that energy so we can see it visually. So go ahead, go on out there and let's see what happens. I want to discover something new. Document something that's going to revolutionize the way the paranormal field looks at things. Okay, there you go. Gotcha.
Is there somebody up here with me? Do you want to play? I know you're probably really curious about who I am and who my friends are.
Whoa!
There's something right behind you, Katrina.
What?
Stay right there, don't move.
Don't move.
Okay.
It's trying to touch you.
What?
Yeah, there's something right behind you. Don't move, don't move.
Whoa.
It's like literally trying to form. It's the size of a child. It's about your waist high.
It's still behind me? Can I,
yes.
Can I turn
Whoa,
around?
Whoa, there it, it's with you. It's with you. Wow. I just got goosebumps. This was absolutely amazing. I'm excited by the paranormal activity we are documenting right now. This is the great thing about paranormal research. You never know what's gonna happen.
Oh my God.
The experiences are just wild. This is amazing. What we documented was absolutely amazing.
Yeah.
But the question is, what is it?
We have a day and a half left to figure it out.